So I'm out here wondering what the fuck is wrong with this Mustang 2 front end, because I followed the instructions to a T and I have like 15 degrees of camber. So of course I call the company and ask what the fuck, and they go, "Oh, my bad. We had the wrong instructions on our website in the download section from fucking 2012. Yeah, all that's got to be cut out, remeasured, rewelded. F my life.